गुड मॉर्निंग मैम.
गुड मॉर्निंग. व्हाट इज योर फुल नेम?
माय फुल नेम इज रितिका.
वेयर आर यू फ्रॉम?
आई एम फ्रॉम अ विलेज नियर फतेहगढ़ साहिब इन पंजाब.
डू यू वर्क और आर यू अ स्टूडेंट?
आई एम अ स्टूडेंट. आई एम पर्सनिंग माय ग्रेजुएशन.
ओके. डिड यू लर्न आर्ट एट स्कूल?
In my junior classes, I did a lot of art. I was not very good at it, but I did it. You know, painting things and all.
What kind of art do you like and why?
Basically, I don't think art is all about painting and all. Art is basically a skill which you achieve. It could be any, like singing, dancing. For me, art is basically the art of public speaking, how you present yourself confidently. I like that type of art because it boosts my confidence.
Okay. Have you ever visited an art gallery?
No, I didn't got that opportunity till now, but I'd love to.
Are art galleries beneficial for children?
Yeah, surely. If they're interested in art, then art galleries would definitely be beneficial for them. They could learn about the arts of the pre-Asian times, you know. So they could be beneficial.
Okay, let's talk about laughter. What kind of things make you laugh?
Basically, laughter is a feeling of internal happiness. It comes when you make other people happy, or when you receive some gifts, or anything that makes you happy. When you receive something, or when you even give something, the feeling of satisfaction gives you happiness. Or when someone cracks a joke, that even makes me laugh.
Okay. Do your friends laugh at the same thing as you?
Sometimes. It depends. Usually, my jokes are of different kind. Basically, not everyone has the same sense of humor. So usually people don't get my jokes. So, but yeah, sometimes they get and we laugh a lot and all.
Is it important for people to laugh and why?
Yes, laughing is definitely important for people. You know, today's world, we can see many diseases like depression, anxiety. I think laughter acts as a medicine for it, which is even free of cost. So why to waste your money on the medicines, and why not we go for the laughter, which is a free medicine? So laughter is definitely important.
Do you tell jokes to your friends?
Yeah, occasionally I tell jokes to my friends, but as I told, they don't get it, so I avoid. But I tell them, even if they don't want to listen.
Do you think you are funny when you tell jokes?
For me, I'm definitely funny. And if the person gets the joke, for them, I'm also funny.
Okay. Okay, let's talk about cakes and sweets. Did you like cakes and sweets as a child?
Yes, I think every other child likes cakes and sweets as a child. Yeah, I also like cakes and sweets as a child. But being vegetarian, I avoid cakes.
Have you baked a cake?
Yeah, definitely. In lockdown, everybody is baking a cake. So I've also tried making a chocolate cake and it was successful. I baked it on my mother's day.
What kind of cakes or sweets have you had as a result of your culture?
I think the cakes actually origin from the Western culture. So as a part of my culture, I had, I'm a Punjabi, I had many dish, you know, like gajar ka halwa and all. So cake is not from my culture, but we have had cakes from the childhood.
Okay. Let's talk about patience. Are you a patient person?
I believe that being patient is something I could not have achieved till now. I become impatient. I become excited really fast. I think I need to learn patience.
Is patience important?
Yes, it is very important. First of all, when a person has some patience, it creates a positive impact on the other person. Also, it makes good relation of ours with the society and gives us a mental peace also.
Okay. Why people lose patience easily?
I think people, including me, we lose patience out of anxiety or the things which trigger us instantly, you know, anger, even happiness. We can lose patience in all those conditions.
Okay, let's talk about tourism. What are the benefits of tourism?
I think for a country, tourism has benefits like it helps in the growth of the economy. When people come in your country for the tourism, they pay you money in the form of foreign currency. And for people, it is important as it helps in culture exchange. So for these reasons, I think tourism is important for country as well as people.
What would you recommend to the government for improvement of tourism in your country?
Well, first of all, everybody likes to visit a place which is clean. So first of all, cleanliness is important, and government could make other attractions like making beautiful monuments and behaving good with their tourists. I think these things can help government to improve tourism.
What steps should be taken to protect the nature?
To protect the nature, we have to coordinate with the nature. There are some rules of the nature, but we human beings are constantly going against those rules of the nature, and the nature is punishing us. We should take care of the nature. You know, we can take care of God through His creation. Nature is the creation of the God. We can take care of the plants, we can take care of the animals and of fellow human beings. They are a part of nature and ultimately God.
Okay, now I will give you your 2-minute topic. You will have 1 minute to prepare on this topic. You have to speak for 1 to 2 minutes. Your topic is talk about a special memorable moment. Please say when it was, what happened, why it was special, how you felt at the time. You have 1 minute to prepare.
May I start?
Yes.
I think memorable moments are all about our happiness. Obviously, we remember those things which give us happiness, not the sad parts. So for me, happiness always meant achieving big things as a child. Until that special moment happened, that moment convinced me that happiness is not about achieving big things. It's about that one moment of ultimate excitement. So recently in February, we had National Science Day in our school. I participated in a presentation. I had to present a topic before some 100 people. I was pretty nervous. So I went and presented my topic. It went really good, but I was not hoping for some good results and all because there were many competitors from all around the college. But when I went to the hall where the prizes were being distributed, I wasn't really hoping for something. Then the announcement started and I got first prize for the presentation. It was a really, really exciting moment for me. So that was a really memorable moment, though it was not a big achievement. But for me, that moment will always be memorable. And till date, it's the best memory of my college. So I really admire that moment. That moment told me like a life lesson that happiness doesn't come from big things. It's that excitement. You know, when you forget all about your surroundings, I became completely lost. Then I went to the stage and received my gift. Everybody congratulated me. The gift I got was a book of Albert Einstein, which I really enjoyed reading. So yeah, I think that was the most special moment in my life.
Now I will ask you a few questions related to this topic. What childhood memories do you still have?
I don't have much memories of my childhood. There are some good memories, some bad as well. Good memories include the happy time with my parents. I'm not a very friendly person, so not with my friends, my parents, my relatives, my cousins. And as bad memories, I have some moments like I was being taunted for my short height and, you know, body shaming. So these are my childhood memories.
What do you wish you remembered from your childhood?
I wish that I could have remembered how was I brought up. I think I have been brought up really well. So I wish I could have remembered the finest details, how was I brought up, and the little moments of my happiness that actually, as an incident, I didn't like going to the school. So I really want to remember why I didn't like going to the school. You know, some of my school memories I wish I could have remembered.
What can help people remember more about their childhood?
I think in the earlier times, it was more difficult to remember. But these days, we have phones, cameras and all. And when the parents and other relatives click the pictures, make the videos. So I think that can help a child remember about his childhood by recalling those moments.
What is more helpful to remember an event from the past, a photograph or a video?
I think surely a video. You know, it kind of recreates the moment.
Are diaries helpful to remember events from the past?
Yes, definitely. Even when we didn't have the smartphones, cameras and all, people used to write diaries. Even I have tried one. So I think diaries are really, you know, when something special happens, we write even the finest details. We're very excited. So when we read those, we kind of go back to the past. You know, they are really helpful to remember. But I couldn't succeed to write one successfully.
All right. This is the end of your speaking. Thank you.
Thank you, ma'am.